This is the building that I once started everything from. I used to live on the fourth floor, very interesting place, and it was very helpful.
Utrecht calls himself a human rights city. And human rights is not something only for national government or international agencies, but it's also for local government has to look at human rights. In many municipalities in Holland, and Utrecht was one of the first, have the bed, bath, bread policy. That means we get undocumented migrants from the street and then give them guidance to work on a sustainable solution.
We start up in 2001 when there was a new policy, a new Dutch policy for irregular migrants. From that moment, many people became on the streets. From that moment, we see the need that some shelter like us, we need to help these people. And we started very small with just two houses, and we took care for two families. And the municipality in Utrecht, they also saw the need of this and they became to support us. And from that moment we grow, and now we have 21 houses and we support around 100 migrants. Nobody is trusting us immediately when they are coming in our shelter. We build it up, it costs time. It is his or her life and we want to help him or her. But they have to do it themselves also. We have to cooperate together.
The NGOs play a key part. They have the trustworthy relationship with undocumented migrants. They trust them and they can talk to them on an equal way. But of course, the NGOs also have to be paid. We mostly work with professional social workers and with professional legal workers, because this is a real specific area and you need specialized workers to do this job.
And in our office we have a legal team who are working together, and every 2 weeks the people who are living in the shelter, they're coming to our office. They are getting kind of living allowance, and that's also a moment to speak with their legal contact person.
We have the counseling, we have the helping for looking to a perspective. So that's the reason why we have people, new people coming in and people getting out the houses, and we give them a new step. We're taking them to a next step in their lives. So that's part of our success.
The streets are not a solution, but only give shelter is also not a solution, and only give legal support is also not a solution, because somebody needs to get a shelter before he can think about his future and cooperate together. Every year 60% of the people, they are going out of the shelter with a kind of success. That can be that they have a regular status, that they have returned back, or that they become again the right to stay in a national asylum seeker center.
For the other people who don't get this solution, we talk of course about voluntary return. We get about 19% going back to their home country. So more than 90% we have a solution in our policy. So only less than 10% we don't have a solution and we lose them to illegal stay. So we have a pragmatic, solution-oriented approach.
There is a political framework. If you give them a house, they will stay here and you won't give them any perspective then here. But we think that if you give them a house, it's a starting point of the help, it's a starting point of the legal counseling, it's a starting point for activation, it's a starting point for the new life, wherever the life is.
When I received my resident permit, that was like a start of a new beginning. I tried my best to have my own business. It was very kind of helpful because there was no way out, no way out. Three of us that the organization also have, they have done a lot and they also have the permit today.
What's important is that people are getting the basic needs like shelter, food, clothing, but you have to combine it with support, with legal support, with guidance, because otherwise there's still no solution.
So don't look anymore to our political ambitions, don't look anymore to our political backgrounds, but just look forward to the things that works. And if you have an approach that is effective, whatever political situation there is, you can sell it.